Mi family on Akusho. Today it's another beautiful day here in Freetown, Western Urban Sierra Leone. I know you may be thinking I'm the painter here. I'm not the painter. We have traveled all the way to Babadori to tell you the story of an 18-year-old Sierra Leonean art prodigy who is using his creative art to do painting of people and beautiful places in Sierra Leone.
Mi family on Akusho. Me really talk to Nana Alusanji Kama, popularly known as AGK. Me they deal with colored pencil and painting. I live with my parents, my daddy. Because now at the age of 7, I lost my mommy, but I still carry on with my art career. They live now 82 feet away. Well, I be inspired by my elder brother called Amido. I start art at a very young age, at the age of 5. I start art. Though like I not be get the material or motivation, I still carry on the drum. And they work with paper, then way I be finding a street and so. Then I be they use me school book then. Though like my teacher be they like talk for me and beat me for that. But like I no look to that, I still continue the passes for just for express myself towards my artwork. They try for develop and let it be upgrade. So like I still continue to do my artwork.
The paint is really, really nice. What's that they get you materials then?
I normally buy my material from Lumley.
Lumley?
Yeah, Lumley market.
So all these pencils that you get them from the local market?
Yeah, local market, yeah.
Alright, okay. So it's not difficult to get?
Okay, yeah.
So if I sell you paint me, you go able to do them perfect?
Yeah, sure.
So you can paint anybody or anything?
Just like I get the right picture, that's all.
Like all them pictures then, you submit the people them or you can, we'll say you can get some
of them. Some of them I can know the people them, but some of them I don't know them because like I can take pictures them, especially this. I can take picture from the internet just for that. Like if I see the picture get a very look artistic, so like I can try for put them into art. Like let me back try for create some picture like that.
Oh my god, bro, you're very, very talented. This is great. I just hope so you continue this. Don't give up on this. Because everything actually, as long as you persist for doing, you're definitely going to reach there. It's very, very great. Yes, people, this is just so, so amazing. This is the artwork of a young man. Talent. Just like they said, talent or creativity comes from everywhere. He's not rich. He doesn't have all the resources. He doesn't have all the materials. But the little he has, he's making very, very good use of them. These are the people that are worth supporting and giving the support to make that change. Because he's not going out there to commit crimes or do wrong. But he's using his skills, his talent, his idea to make a change.
Well, like, I go like for personal message to Sierra Leoneans and outside people and that. But like in terms of art, especially in art and talent, we really need for like improve the art with yourself. Therefore get a very strong art gallery and therefore get a very big motivation to artists them because like now one of the people where they look low up to. Like different people out there know the value of art. So like at the time I give out message, let them try for improve the art industry. Let them try for improve the artists them, make me let other people them go to see benefit out from their. Because like people and they will get the talent because of many see the other one the way don't take around the gain from that. So like them back they look low and let them talent go away and which they kill the country by that. So like at the therefore give out message there, let them give out them very best support. Therefore staying in the art industry. So contact me, you can reach out +232 0996342 35. That na my WhatsApp number. Then you can check on me na Facebook Alusain Kamara and Instagram Alusain Kamara. So that Name Media OTSF for them. You can contact me through them, side them there.
We hope you enjoyed watching this video. We are on a journey to tell the story of amazing people and beautiful places across the globe. The work of this young man, which we are showing you today, is a beautiful and incredible story because he's making a positive use of his talent, his idea. Well, this story is brought to you in partnership with Salone Messenger, a global multimedia and public relations firm based in Sierra Leone. See you next week, and it's me, Isodin K.